SchoolFreeWare's Office 2013 installation on Windows 7. There's a trial version of Office 2013 available on Microsoft's TechNet site. The trial is 60 days and includes Word, PowerPoint, Excel, Access, Outlook, and several other applications. Office 2013 works on Windows 7 and 8, but not on Vista or XP. If the 64-bit edition is downloaded, then it's required that older Office 32-bit application files are removed before installation can start. The installation file is an image file. For Windows 7, you'll need to either burn a DVD, which requires a DVD burner, or you'll need to use Image Virtual Disk software. Virtual Clone Drive is a free image virtual disk application that can be downloaded at slysoft.com. This is the Office disk image file that was downloaded from Microsoft. First option, if you have a DVD burner, put a blank DVD in, right mouse click, burn disk image, and then click on burn. The DVD popped out, and I'll put the DVD back in to the drive. Setup.exe comes up. This is the installation file. We can also get to the installation file by going into Computer, and then the DVD drive. And then inside, we'll find Setup. So I'll just click on Setup.exe here. Sign our life over to Microsoft. I'll click on Customize. Depending on what you had downloaded, this may be different. What I'm going to do is go to Microsoft Office here, and I'm just going to click on Run All from my computer. I'll then click on Install Now. Okay, I'll close this down. Then when I go ahead to open up Office 2013, I'll go into Word 2013. At this time, I'll associate the file extensions with Word 2013. Click on Save. Then we have to activate Office by either typing in the email address or entering in the product key instead. Okay, Office is ready to use. Virtual Clone Drive was just installed. And what I can do is right mouse click on the image file, go to Open With, and then select Mount Files with Virtual Clone Drive. Autoplay comes up and we just click on Run Setup EXE just as we did before with the DVD-ROM. I can also view the setup exe file by going to the computer. And here we have the BD-ROM drive from Virtual Clone Drive. I'll right mouse click and go to Open, and inside we'll find Setup.